Well, sometimes it is what it is.
Being a military operation.
There's a documentation in there.
Now, let's look at a couple different things. I want to show you something. I did a video a minute ago talking about. What did we look at? We looked at the old guard Twitter tweets, and we looked at Rudy Giuliani's Twitter tweets, following count. Something again, as I repeat right now, is 338. As you can see, what does that say? It says 7 views about an hour ago. I think is what that says. Okay, so now let's look at something here. I want to go like this. And what are we going to do? We're going to go look at Twitter. Show you something here, how it's done. It's timing in between tweets. 37 minutes ago, I did the We Are With You tweet an hour ago, right? So, I did a video, now the army is following up, just did a video. Let's look at the timing in between these tweets. 6 hours ago, 37 minutes ago. So let's go look at this one. It was 6 hours ago, it's at 9:07. 9:07. You're going to have the same time difference, I promise you this, on the U.S. Army's tweet. 9:07 a.m. You're going to have a different hour, possibly, but you'll have the same minute, and you're going to have the same time difference. So let's look at this. Now, this was 38 minutes ago now, and their tweet came in at... Their tweet came in at 3:01 p.m. And this is on the Pacific Coast. So let's look at something. So what's the time difference? 9:07, so that's 53 hours till 10 o'clock, 10. 10, 11, 12. That's 5 hours and 1 minute. Now, in the timestamp gap code, gap is 1, and you can see during the last 20, 10, and I imagine 4, we'll have to wait and see.
As I'm watching this, I can see that I was saying hours when really it's just minutes. It's 53 minutes, 5 hours and 1 minute, and then you add that together, that's 4 minutes, 50 minutes, 5 hours, which is 5 hours and 54 minutes. I'm just explaining how that's all going, but when I was doing this, I made a mistake. Twitter, if we just gap 355, that's easy to find on Twitter.
Right. 10 minutes to 5 hours and 54 minutes would be
And again, I made a mistake. It's 5:55, right? 5 hours and 54 minutes plus one would be 5:55. All right, 10:04, 5:55.